minister again for taking up CZMP issue. And he has promised me this week. I'm putting it along with not only minister, but along with NCSCM and central CRZ authority. And so I have a meeting. So I have written numerous letters on what the prospect of CZMP in Goa is. The poor body notified. Now the body tenche reconstituted first meeting that week. So let us see how it goes forward. But ultimately, CZMP has to be finalized. Those are Karachi and they pending us. And almost 40-50 panchayats, more than 50 panchayats have given their plans. More than that has given their views, which we have sent to NCSM already for their views. But Khaitri, NCSM is not giving us back to the government. So we are now asking the central government to intervene. And to intervene on a special regulation which is already there in 2011 notification for Khazan lands, where we are asking for itle varshache je asa for buns je amche vaikarani maintain karuna, but sea water will come inside. So now the government has decided to maintain all the buns. So we want the CZMP line to end at the buns. That is the only amendment we have asked.
So
if the amendment doesn't come in time, what are you?
We will have to ask. That is all we can ask. As government of the state of Goa is asking the central government to do this, because we have a provision in the Act of 2011, Khazan land Goya sarke ek separate rule asa. So thai ami exchange thai magta ami for that difference. We are asking for that.
Javadekar akade magla andume.
Javadekar, we have asked the central CRZ authority.
CRZ authority.
Javadekar is the environment minister like me. So we are asking him to put an intervention.
The other issue is that at the present there is an issue of marina project going on. The government, your government has said that
CM is handling it.
Yeah, so CZ is the government has said till CZMP issue is finalized.
CM is handling that issue. CZMP is a must for the state of Goa, which will happen.
Okay.